Member FSLIC.
See, there's another one, FSLIC.
Yeah.
What happened to FDIC? Just when we figured that one out, all of a sudden there's 9 million other ones.
That's right.
Maybe we should join in one of these clubs.
I used to be an FSLIC.
Member S-I-C-K.
Yeah.
There we go. What is happening with the weather, Albert?
Well, the weather's going to be gorgeous the next couple of 2 or 3 days. After the cool front that rolled through on Friday and dropped all those thunderstorms has now allowed us to cool down and clear out. A high today of 65 degrees under fair to partly cloudy skies. Tonight we cool back down to about 42 degrees under fair skies, light and variable winds. Tomorrow, 68 degrees, fair to partly cloudy skies, southeast winds at 10.
Partly cloudy skies in San Antonio, 39 degrees. And now back to the sunny side of the morning on Hot and Fresh, KTFM 103.
I was reading in the paper where apparently man has announced that he's going to try and climb Mount Everest one more time. And
wow.
Tattoo, you said you're going to do something?
Yes, boss, I'm also going to climb it.
Yeah, sure.
Tattoo, this Mount Everest, like the highest peak in the world.
Yeah.
I know, boss, but I'm going to be doing it with a piece of equipment that has never been used by anyone before who's climbed it.
I see.
What?
What might that be?
Helicopter.
Thank you so much. 20 minutes past 7. 7:20. Good luck. Is a better song. Hot and Fresh, KTFM 103. We want to say good morning, Albert.
Yeah.
To Gina, Yvonne, and Jason, who's two. I met them at the convention center for the rehearsal of Miss Kelly.
Right.
And Jason said he was afraid of the tomato on Friday night.
What? Oh.
You know, the big tomato watch we had?
Oh.
Yeah.
If you leave me from my front porch, you can see the sea. I got some oceanfront property in Arizona. If you buy that, I'll throw the Golden Gate in three. If you buy that, I'll throw the Golden Gate in three.
George, Liz says make it Lubies as well, and she'll go for it, okay? It's 24 minutes now past 7 o'clock on Hot and Fresh, KTFM 103. Now, let's make sure that everybody understands this exactly, because I tell you, if you don't understand it, you have a much lesser chance to win. Now, please pay attention. $50,000 for naming the songs. This is how it works. We call you, somebody in the San Antonio area, either at work or at home, and if your number is not in the phone book, you can send us your telephone number and tell us what hours you're listening to KTFM, and our post office box is 18128, zip is 78218. Now, on top of that, the way that works is we call you, and you can name the last 10 songs, you get $50,000. That's one phase of the contest. The other phase is now something called bonus hours. This is where you call us. You keep track of the songs and then name them in reverse order. When I say give us a call, and I play the alarm. Now, we're going to play the alarm here so you can hear what it sounds like.
Okay.
This does not count for the contest, but we want you to hear it just to, so you know what it sounds like. Oh, my God. Will not only alert you for the contest, it'll wake up half of San Antonio, I think.
That's right. All right.
When you hear that alarm, and I may play it at any time, you call me. I'll give you $100 for every single song, up to 10 you can name in reverse order. It's a lot more fun when there's more ways to win on the station with the most cash.
I feel good.
Man has gone before.
Remembering the hot times, continuous music, KTFM.
I think I'm in love.
Every dance with the guy who say the last dance for
Los Drifters aquí con Radio Música, la música de San Antonio con Save la Última Dance para mí. Thank you so much, sir. 26 minutes before 8 o'clock, 26 before 8, and Sharon LaPere, so nice to have your smiling face.
Well, thank you.
And the rest of your body here.
Thank
but
you
especially
so much.
Your mind. That's what we love you for. We have some birthdays here, and it's my fault. I apologize. On Friday, we had a stack of stuff here, and I didn't see these, so these are belated, and I hope you'll forgive me. Happy birthday to Karina Garcia, also to Diana Calderon, and also Elizabeth Calderon. That's mother and sister.
Okay.
You can't tell them apart unless they hold up their hands. Also, happy birthday to Patrick John Galvan, known as PJ. He's 7 years, and he's wearing his PJs. Yaki, come over here and say happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Don't forget to take off your PJs before you go to school.
Thank you very much for that advice. And now, Sharon, what's happening out there?
Well, I've got great news. It is an accident-free morning so far. Now, driving conditions are good, but don't be tempted to pick up speed just because it is clear and green. Now, we are getting into our peak traffic time, and more drivers are going to be hitting the expressway between now and 8 o'clock, so please, please be extra careful. I'm Sharon LaPere, KTFM Traffic.
Let's bring her on. She's out of it. Control, that is. It's 24 before 8 o'clock. It's 24 till 8.
Continuous music,
Oh, hi, everybody. This is Jack Nicholson, and I just walked into the studio right here. Somebody told me there's going to be a party or something. It's tomorrow, Jack. Oh, geez.
Tell me only this.
So nice, so nice. Lana Ritchie, I hope you're keeping track of the songs. That, of course, is truly on Hot and Fresh KTFM here at 17 minutes now before 8 o'clock, 17 before 8. We have a full house, Albert.
Yeah?
Wish you could be here.
Well,
we have more people here than you have at your house.
That's,
we do.
That's,
we have Sharon LaPere.
Yeah.
We have Elizabeth Ruiz. We have Lisa.
Good morning.
We have Cindy Cassiano.
Yeah.
Ooh, our sexy secretary.
Yeah,
she's here.
Right.
And Cindy brought in these letters, and I'm glad you reminded me of this, but this is really kind of neat. We got a whole bunch of letters on Friday. I mean, a whole stack of letters saying, please come to our school. Apparently, her name is Neda Segura over at Linton Elementary.
Yeah.
She had her whole class, or she's a counselor there, I believe, had the whole class write letters begging me to come down there.
That's a good technique.
And you know me, kid asked me something, I can't say no.
Yeah.
Some of these letters, please come to Career Day. It's going to be lots of fun. I mean this. Sign, yours truly, Sarah. Here's another one. Please come to Career Day. You would see a lot of kids. I always listen to your station. I like the song that says, Sonny Melendrez, Sonny Melendrez, Sonny Melendrez, Sonny Melendrez on KTFM.
It's a good song.
I like
good,
that
yeah,
one.
That's right.
Yeah.
And also here's one that has even a picture of a radio.
Wow.
Kind of fun. This is from Lisa Fernandez. Please come to visit us. We listen to your station all the time. And then out of the radio, it has like little music signs.
Yeah.
And then it says, shout through the heart, hot KTFM.
That's pretty close.
So we'll have to go out there. And it worked. So I will be going out there. We're making arrangements right now.
All right.
And while I'm thinking about it, ladies and gentlemen, I found out something over the weekend. You know, the Miss Kelly pageant happened Saturday night.
That's right.
And we met a lot of people. Elizabeth Ruiz, a former Miss Kelly herself. I want to thank Dick Grossenbacher and a whole gang. And General Curtis, what a neat guy. This is the commanding general.
He is.
He could have his own show.
Really?
Amazing. He was out there. And, of course, the Miss Kelly for 1987 is the lovely... What is her name?
Margie?
Oh, yeah. Margie Reidenauer. Margie, well, I had to remember 10 of those names on Saturday night. But I talked to one of Liz's old pals.
Really?
She told me, and
what?
I, you know, I, at least I have to hand it to you for being honest. A few years back, Liz wanted to break up with her boyfriend at the time.
Yeah.
She told him the truth. She said, I think you should know I'm dating another couple.
Sure, joining International was a selfish thing to do.